So I don't know if this is going to let me put it all into one video, but if it does, then these are the cards that I pulled that were hits, Pikachu and Diddy. And then we pulled these two nice cards. Alright, so pretty much this is just going to be like a, this little just chatting session between me and y'all. We're all just going to sit here and talk. My girlfriend fucking called me. That's fine now. She's allowed to call me whenever. And I'm just going to sit here and put and show you the process of putting stuff away. He's putting a song out there. That's all good, though. But I'll show you the process of me putting my binder. First part's cleaning up the trash. This is my binder. Grass type, anything grass type. Alright, so that's up Judy's. I'm gonna show you guys how many doubles come out. For us who collect, we don't, I don't, not a lot of collectors. As a collector, I hate getting doubles. Because I want the whole set. I want every card. So this is a double. And also, like, that's why I like opening up all kinds of packs. This is the hard part, is putting them away and making sure I'm not putting doubles in my binder. I don't think any of these cards are going back. Yeah, my girlfriend called. I did put stuff in the stream shop. If you go to stream shop, it's !! Stream store. It'll take you to there. You can request songs and stuff. But a bunch of these cards are already doubles. As I go through one section, I already have a shitload of doubles. I think it's a stop for the Diddy card right here. So happy to add this into my collection today. So I'm just going to sit here and put my binder away. I'm going to put everything away, and then we're going to get some Call of Duty content up in a sec. If you want, you can come play Call of Duty. Just do !! Activision. Well, I'll be doing stream promotions first, and then after stream promotions, we'll be getting gameplay up. Cold War, and then Warzone later. Oh, this is a target. If I have this card. Alright, no fire types. Oh wait, we do have a fire type. We have Senate Torch. I'll be mad if this is a double. Oh, I have the VMAX version of Senate Torch. I'm not depressed. Just put my cards away. If anything, I'm just stressed, man. I'm stressed out about life. I'm really stressed out about life, man. I am being happy, man. I'm just chilling. Just doing my thing. Putting my cards away. Being a little kid, you know. Like, as an adult and fully working and shit, you can be a kid and fuck around and shit. You just gotta not, like, fuck up your money. You gotta make sure you have money for, you know, what you need and shit. You just gotta make sure you're not spending too much. But you're still happy with yourself, like, you know, it's hard to explain, in a sense. It really is, because, like, you need that money, but you also need to be happy and enjoy your money and enjoy your life. But you also gotta make sure you're not putting yourself out in the streets. You gotta make sure you're putting a roof over your head and shit, you know? It's a lot of stress. But, like, it's easy at the same time. It's self-explanatory when I say it's easy. I say it's easy because, you know, it's just straightforward. You work hard, stack the money up. But it's just putting the work in. Yeah, I read the reverse, bro. That's nice. Record that shit, bro. I swear I pulled this card before. Guess not. Yeah, I did. In the front. Yep. Mostly doubles. Like, how are you living? Yeah, I don't have that option, bro. Thanks for speaking for me. But no, I don't have that option, bro. You think I chose this? I didn't choose it.